Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add Instagram post on WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open the post you want to add on your Instagram. So right now I'm going to add this post. So open the post and then click on this three dot icon, embed, copy embed code. Now open your WordPress dashboard and go to post. And I want to add Instagram post inside of this post, so I'm going to edit this post and click this three dot icon. And from here, if you are using Visual Editor, you have to select Code Editor. And after that, I'm pasting the copied code here. Update. And now if I view my post, and here you can see the post has been added into my WordPress. So this is how we can add Instagram post on WordPress. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute.